Good morning, TMPers. How's it going today? The day is October 19th, Friday, on our way to Chicken and Pickle for the Octoberfest Tournament. This is my first time down there competing in a tournament. Haven't been since I've been certified through the IPTPA last December. This weekend I'm playing men's doubles with Jamie Seeley and mixed doubles with Jessica Doyle. Can't wait to get down there and meet my partners. It's going to be a great weekend for a good competition. Can't wait to hit the road. Check in when we get there. We have arrived at Chicken and Pickle. It's almost 1 o'clock, so that means men's doubles 4.5 is getting ready to start. About to head inside, warm up. My partner just got here, about to hit the courts. Let's go, top notch pickleball, baby.
Right. 3-8-1.
Nine, one.
9-9-2.
Ah!
Here we are.
Good game, guys. Good game.
All right. That was a hard-fought battle. We're still in it, baby. Catch you in the next one.